Three surahs in the Quran. If you go to Surah Baqarah, Allah tells us again a snippet from the life of Zakariya alayhi salam. And in this snippet, Allah tells us that Zakariya was made responsible to look after Maryam alayhi salam. He was responsible for her upkeep as she dedicated herself to the worship of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And Allah tells us that Zakariya used to bring to her sustenance, her food, her meal. But Zakariya would find that her sustenance was already provided for her. And some of the scholars of tafsir say not only was her sustenance there in her mihrab, but she would have season which was, fruits, which were out of season in front of her. Now Zakariya is obviously, he's a prophet of Allah. He knows Allah is upon all able, but he's a human being as well. So he says, Ya Maryamu, anna laki hadha? Oh Maryam, where did you get this from? Where did this come from? She says confidently, قالت هو من عند الله. This came from Allah. And then she says, إن الله يرزق من يشاء بغير حساب. That indeed Allah gives sustenance to whom He wills without accountability. So Allah, this is easy for Allah. Subhanallah. Allah tells us in the story that Zakariya became inspired by this. He became inspired by the Maryam alayhi salam gave him an iman boost, and he was a prophet of Allah. We talk about the iman boost today, because Allah says hunalika da'a Zakariya rabba, that it was after this, with the inspiration from this, that Zakariya turns to his Lord and he makes dua to his Lord, and he says qala rabbi habli min ladunka dhurriyatan tayyiba innaka sami'ud du'a. He turns to his Lord and he says, oh my Lord, give me from your dominion a righteous offspring. Indeed, you are the one who hears the dua of the caller. I mean, it's as if Zakariya is saying, Subhanallah Maryam, you have inspired me. You're right. If Allah can give you fruits out of season, Allah can give me a child. So he makes dua with this tawakkul, remembering how able Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is upon all things, and he makes this dua to Allah. In Surah Al-Baqarah, Allah goes on to tell us.